Hi friends, how are you? Today is Nokia's 3 and Nokia 5, Nokia 6 FRB lock removing method and very easy to Android fastboot reset FRB. Google search engine, download your Android FRB fastboot tool and your Nokia mobile is make fastboot mode, volume up and down, power button click, insert USB, enter 1 and enter. No. One more disconnect, insert the USB, a close window, reopen Android fastboot tool. Switch off your mobile and volume up and down, press power button, press fastboot mode Mac. Insert USB. Wait. One. Yeah. Enter 9 or 0. Enter. Erasing FRB. Thank you. Subscribe my channel. Thank you one more. Bye.